The only place they could find was a room where animals were kept. This was where Jesus was born, and Mary and Joseph wrapped him up and put him in a cattle trough. How very strange that when the king who will rule forever came to earth, he was born in such a poor little place.